The charred remains of Nuked London are the backdrop for MFL action at Flumbly Stadium, which proved again today why it's the cheating capital of the league by towing every car in the parking lot to the team-owned impound next door. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers.
The Brawltimore Razors take on
the Nuked London Hatriots. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, nice hit. Second down and 9. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get... Oh, he did not see that coming. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and 10. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the...
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
Hot one, hot two.
Put on a display there. Touchdown.
I'm a shiver.
And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. For a couple of yards. And it's first and ten. Broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and ten. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass.
Hey, Briggs, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Second down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down and a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
A killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. This is going to be one hell of a kick if he can make it.
What a shame. It's still just a field goal.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots in your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Third down and... Good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Oh, that was a snooze fest.
And it's first and ten. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. Second down, and the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. For a big game.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
That's a real buzzkill. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
He picks up five on that play. Second down and five. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and a lot. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Third down and six. And he breaks away. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals. And this guy could talk before he died. What do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
And it's first and 10. Quarterback calls a sonic. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. Look at those moves. His teammates better compliment his dancing skills. Otherwise, there's going to be a pile of dead bison in the locker room again. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Briggs. This is going to get ugly fast. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two.
And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he saw 90210 was on the bathroom scale.
He could go all the way. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Third down and a sliver.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
See that, boo baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Smart move there as they call a timeout trying to get the ball back for another shot. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and 10. On that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. Second down and 6.
Drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw.
Yeah, timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Britz's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sick.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for 6. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
That hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do. Yeah, man, he's on the kettle now. You only have...
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. The kicker just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. On the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yarders might grow up to be somebody one day.
Second down and 7. And he just wrestles away from the...
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
And the defense goes for the jugular and rush. Wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and three. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this damn scrim.
And it's first and ten. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and one. Oh man, what a throw. He catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim. Like a haiku.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
The offense is running low on blockers. They have only two left. If they lose another, it's game over. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two.
Ah, and he laterals at the last second. Nifty.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and ten.
Hot one.
And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Oh, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck. And that's the way to get the sticks moved.
Holy mother, I've blown up mutants right in his face. Actually, it might be an improvement. That guy was ugly.
Second down and five. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Thank you. It's first and 10. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. First down! And it's first and 10. Move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and ain't going to happen, partner. Third down and forever. Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog thing.
He did not see that coming, partner.
Yeah, now the grounds crew's gonna come out and pick him up. This time, it really kills the momentum.
First and 10.
When you hear the sounds of bones snapping like that, Grim, you assume the worst. I assume that it was even worse than what you may have assumed.
I assume you're right.
Yeah!
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down and a very lot. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it. Can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. And like a monkey trying to... Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble Banshee, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a position.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. Second down in a mile. They'll be washing bloody footprints off the defense's jerseys after a run like that. And that'll bring up third down and 7. First down and 5. Second down and 7. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And that'll bring up third down and 7. They want more points, so they're going for 2. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. And this guy has quite the female following. Listen to them.
Yeah, they all want to jump his bones.
I wish the middle linebacker would have jumped his bones. I just lost a sawbuck on that play.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
Oh,
man, he really wants it.
And it's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and ten. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First down and 9. For a touchdown.
Yeah, man, I was hitting on the pedal now. Oh, yeah.
They're going for 2 points. A good by the number throw.
And those numbers add up to 2.
Hey, no game, good man. I can't. Come on, I got to get him out. You know?
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And the 2-minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all. And it's first and 10.
Now why are they stopping the clock for the offense, Grim?
They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball?
Some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. Third down and 5. Their last timeout. The defense can't bend or break. They've got to get a stop here. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3 returns. Let's see if he beats the odds.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. First down. And it's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole.
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down.
I'm just happy to see anything after that laser pointer accident.
The kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. First and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. The Nuked London Hatriots win today's game. And let's hear what the game's MVP has to say.
Yeah, right. Go home, you fast cars, million-dollar mansions, endorsement deals, and your beautiful trophy wives, you losers!
At least they're not attached to a loser like me.
All right, losers, let's hear what the game's MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment.